Okay, we're gonna make history here, folks. And what I mean by making history, we're finally gonna play as PT Asgara. So we're gonna go on online rank and hopefully get the W. Now I'm just playing with you. Fuck that, nigga. It's the only time you'll ever see me use this character. Deadass. Cause you know, this character's broken. I don't use like using broken characters cause it's not fun. But, whatever. But we're not just using PT Asgara just for PT Asgara. We're using the Sand Siblings and that's different. He has Raikage, that's really fast, so I need to... Oh my god, they have so much range, holy shit. Look at that. It's lagging. What the fuck? Look at that. Oh man, lag's terrible, but with his PT Asgara is so fucking easy. See how easy this character is? Wait, gotta get a tilt. Wow, that's broken as fuck. I never knew his tilt did that. I'm dead ass. I swear to God, I never knew his tilt did that. Like, I'm a little disappointed now. Like, I never knew this card was that broken. Well, I did, just that. Oh, she don't got the square combos no more? She got rare combos? Okay, that's dope. Too bad she sucks, but grab that boy. Ah, okay. So, this is how we're gonna do this. You get this whole combo? Nope, I'm not. Wild Tamar, you got some short range combos and you're slow as fuck. You're definitely low tier. But this, we got PTS. Okay, I'm done talking about PTS guy like that. I mean, I know I ran about him too much, but come on. You're not broken. Oh shit. I'm gonna try to use all of them instead of just fucking PTS guy. Cause that's cheap as fuck. Cause you know, it's not fair, you're gonna fucking... Oh shit. I got hold of all that. Hold on, hold that. I'll play Sasuke, so I know I use puppets like a little bit, but Conqueror's ass. Especially PPS Conqueror. Oh wait, I hit. Yeah, I hit Dante. Look at his longest combo is. Why is he not subbing? Shit. My guard. Damn, he used both supports. He wanted to get my ass. Oh, that both got him? No fucking way. That's awesome. Wait, what's this? I'm dead. Oh man, I wanted to go awakening. I want to see what awakening look like, but I don't give a shit. It's probably more broken than this one. Well, it definitely is. Oh shit. Well, not broken at that tilt. Guard break off me. I'm so sorry. Want to be Kazekage? That's cool. Damn. That ultimate was a lot better than Ninja Storm 1, though. Probably. Probably. Yeah. But. Alright, so I'm gonna throw this man. Oh shit, missed it. Hey, let's get the kind of combo. I can't talk. Hey, got the grab too. Alright, so right now we're doing pretty good here. Nope. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Hope we're not getting that. Got him. Get my chakra. What the fuck? Hey, give me that. I know, sir. You're gonna get a lot of damage from me if you want to. You don't gotta go awakening. Okay, so. Shit. I know that could be stringing into a combo. Oh fuck. Oh Got him. Is he dead though? Yeah, he's dead. Well, even if he didn't die, I'll at least get like a, I'll get a timeout victory. So now I'm gonna get some space in the Conqueror, and I'm gonna go in with the, just going to attack. Hold that. For some reason, Conqueror's putting a lot of work now. I don't know why. Look at this. Conqueror is put in. Look at that. Have faith in the fans when it's pushing. Have faith in the fans, siblings. You hear me? I'm dead. Okay, so yeah, it's whatever. I mean, you got a very good life for you here. Hold on. Yeah, just keep it that way. Yeah, we're doing good right now. Definitely doing good. Ah, fuck, I'm poisoned. Tamari. Oh, shit. Grab him so you can stand still. Alright, hold that. Oh my god. Awesome. So yeah, this was a pretty good match. Hold that sand, bitch.